It's time to let go of the things that prevent you from finding happiness. You deserve to love someone and be loved in return.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance.
This is you talking here.
For a break that would make it okay.
What if I quit the Air Force?
Would
that change anything, or is it just an excuse?
To feel not good.
I would never ask you to give up your career.
And it's hard at the end of the day.
I'd let you go right now, wouldn't you?
That easy?
I need some distraction.
It would be easy.
Then what's stopping you?
Beautiful release, memories seep from my veins. Let me be empty, oh, weightless, and maybe I'll find some peace tonight in the arms of the angel. Fly away. From this dark, cold hotel room.
I'm trying.
And the
maybe it's not me, it's the
that you feel.
Let's face it, I'm not that complex.
You are pulled
me?
From
Sam,
the wreckage.
I'm a safe man.
Of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of your angel.
If you're looking for a deal or a guarantee, you won't get it.
So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. The storm keeps on twisting. You keep building the lies to make up for all that you lack. It don't make no difference.
As long as I'm thinking about you, setting my sights on what I think is unattainable,
one last time.
There's no chance of being hurt by someone else.
Jacob was right.
In this sweet madness,
a little weird hearing that kind of stuff come out of someone so...
So what?
Hot.
In the
arms
really?
Yeah.
Wow. just you... You're not the kind of guy that I usually attract.
From this dark, cold hotel room, and the endlessness that...
No matter what.
Pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find some comfort here.
Well, nothing.
You're in the arms of your angel. May you find some comfort.
Never mind.
Some comfort here.